This is me, Mohammed Salahat. I'm a Palestinian Swedish filmmaker living between Europe and the Middle East. I do mostly documentaries for like TV channels like Al Jazeera. I want to thank Filmica platform for giving me this great opportunity to show my film to the American audience for the first time. And when the Filmica team sent me an email telling me that my short letter to Obama has been the second place winner of the Filmica Resist competition. And also, they asked me to do this video that you're watching now and to do other like short video they gonna publish on their social media about the experience of doing the film. The first thing that came to my mind that what happened with us while we were shooting this film 2014 in Palestinian refugee camp in Jordan. It's like once we were outdoor shooting and suddenly like a chicken ran away in front of us, like a group of kids is running after that wanted chicken. Even our actors also ran after it, like until one of them, he catch the chicken and give it back to the owner. So the first thing came to my mind to do this short video from our shooting, like about the hunting the wanted chicken that you can watch on Filmica social media.